to food waste, and globally there's scientific evidence that food waste is a major contributor to climate change. So think about that. Get ready to see the words zero waste on a lot of menus. Chef Man here at Hondo, what are we going to make today?
Today we're going to make the chickpea aromaki. And so to incorporate the zero waste, we're reusing the chickpea that we use to make our ginger fizz drink.
Okay, so we're not wasting anything today. All right, I love it.
Let's start with a little bit of citrus salt. Each of these aromaki, which is Japanese for spring roll, is filled with the chickpea puree, and then we're going to dip that in there. Place each one, and this is dry seaweed.
And I've been here before, and I'll just tell you guys, not only does the food look beautiful, it is fantastic. It tastes amazing. I can tell you that from experience, but I haven't had this dish yet.
So here we are. This is our chickpea aromaki. Zero food waste.
And that's available now on the menu.
Yes, and this is
so, are you guys going to start adding some more zero waste items?
Yes, actually, most of our dishes are zero waste because we do reuse a lot of the products, either to create drinks or to make another dish with them.
All right, well, you mentioned drinks, so I know that Lauren is hard at work. This is the Ginza Fizz, right? And you're reusing, you said it's like the chickpeas reused?
The chickpeas they reuse.